Hi Deepak, hi Rajiv. January 2012, I think we were having a lot of milestones and achievements to look forward to. Maybe you would like to list down a few of them.
I think PK, 2012 started in EasyJet at a very, very interesting note. And if I cite a few examples, DB services was one of them. We had challenge of stabilizing DB service, plus we had to start AIMS, and we were in mid of POS implementation. Now, if we look back, I think we did fairly well.
Deepak, the excitement of UKADM will never be complete without talking about Capita.
Exactly, and I think probably as we were saying about the 2012, it has been a year of challenges as well as achievements. I can say it has been a fantastic year for the whole team, and I would say kudos to the team, the way they have performed. I think I'm proud of my team. Today, if we look back, the day two, which was a challenge for at the beginning of 2012, that's now reality.
Yeah, day two was not an easy thing because when we planned for it, we planned it for 6 weeks.
We never anticipated it to be stay to be that long, but I think we all had faced those challenges and they are behind us now. The Junes and the warranty support team as well have gone out of the way and
contributed. Absolutely, this goes without saying, Deepak. We would not have succeeded in day two unless until each and every team member would have given their best.
PK, would you like to share something about AgiForce?
AgiForce has completed 5 years just last week. We were all very happy to be part of the celebrations. In 2012, NSI V1, I think that has been quite stable. That was, I'll say, business as usual. In GAF, we did have challenges, we did have opportunities. Onshore and offshore team has been able to work together and has made successful releases. GAF story will continue in 2013 also.
PK, how about the eMagazine?
In 2012, we started a very interesting project. And before I give an update, I'll request each and every person who is sitting over there to visit a site, www.thejewelryeditor.com. The technical aspect of it has been offshore to India. Rajiv, would you also like to give us some insight about what are the opportunities? What are the, you know, like milestones we can look forward to in 2013?
PK, I think, you know, 2013 is going to be a very, very interesting and exciting year in EasyJet. If I look into service delivery, we have already started talking to EasyJet for Agresso support.
Yes, Agresso.
And after Agresso, EasyJet has shown interest to, you know, offshore Talio as well. And probably after that, maybe Lido, later part of the year. And if we look into software development, ERS and DCS split probably in first quarter, maybe in the March. And then we have bags, we have sector level charges, and in BI we have a very, very big pipeline. So this year is going to be very, very interesting for us.
Would you also like to give us a roadmap what we can look forward to in 2013?
I think we are expecting that register maintenance, SIP, CAG, CREST, share dealing, all should be going live. As of now, if I look at it, wow, share save is only 35% of the what actually Prism is. So we have quite a lot many challenges ahead. And what we are working on right now is how we enrich our delivery process, plus how we sustain the current quality and the trust which we have established with the customer.
Thank you, Deepak. Thank you, Rajiv. Thank you, everybody who's sitting over there. We had a great 2012, and I look forward to a great support in 2013.